Funyyhang, and welcome back again to my YouTube channel. Yes, I'm back again with another episode of the First Take YouTube channel's video reaction. And I'm so excited to share this with you guys again because here in episode 169, Mika Nakashima will perform Boku ga Shinou to Omottanowa. Actually, this is my first time to hear this song, but I'm so thankful to all the people, to all the viewers who already watched my previous reaction video on her. Thank you so much for all the love and support and for all the comments. And after reading comments, after reading her life story, my gosh, I feel so emotional because of her life story. So please support Mika, and please search for her story, because she is so very amazing, very inspiring. Her life story is very inspiring. So again, I'm so excited to share this with you guys, and also to hear again her voice is just so amazing. Not just her story, but I'm really amazed of her voice, of her performance, her emotional performance. My gosh. Without further ado, let's get started. And by the way, if you haven't subscribed to the First Take YouTube channel, please do like, share, and subscribe, because there's a lot of Japanese artists who always perform in this channel. So let's go. Mika Nakashima, Boku ga Shinou wa to Omottanowa. Gosh, the last time I watched her, I feel so emotional. Again, she's barefoot, my gosh. What's the story behind this, why she's always barefoot? Because it's the second time I see her barefoot in this channel. Ooh. It's just the intro, but gosh.
が桟橋で泣いたから波の間に浮かんで消える過去も追番で飛んでゆけ僕が死のうと思ったのは誕生日に杏の花が咲いたから その木漏れ日で歌だなしたら虫の死骸と土になれるかな八日目虚構の灯台錆びた地球を捨てた自転車木造の駅のストーブの前でどこにも旅立てない心 今日はまるで昨日みたいだ明日を変えるなら今日変えなきゃ分かってる分かってるけれど僕が死のうと思ったのは心が空っぽになったから僕が死のうと思ったのは靴紐がほどけたから結び直
Mika Nakashima ba Boku ga Shinou wa to Omottanowa. Wow, what a heartfelt song from a beautiful and amazing artist, Mika. And oh my gosh, this is my first time to hear the song, but it touches my heart. Even though oh my gosh, thank you so much. There's an English subtitle, and yes, without her life story, I'm still amazed with her voice, her passion, and how she performed this song. And I thought on the last part she sounded like she's crying on the last part, and I really really love her voice. Her voice is just so amazing that can touches everyone's heart and soul. I really really love that. I love the melody. It's a very heartfelt song. I love the lyrics. Everything about this song is so beautiful, especially Mika. And if you want to suggest more of her videos, you can comment down below, and that would be a big help to me. So, because I really, really want to know her more, and I really want to listen to all of her music, because she is just so amazing, and her voice really captured my attention. So I think that's all for this video, and I hope you enjoyed this video like I did. Please don't forget to subscribe on the First Egg YouTube channel, and please follow me on my social media accounts, and also please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and see you in my next one, and keep safe always. Thank you for watching, guys. Bye.